I got two of them. They're at my side where they normally go. Thank you. Ah.
I have a proposal for you if you're interested.
The infamous Kaetus, or Kaetus.
You've handled your fair share of Kett. Hard to get far in Andromeda without running into them.
Yeah, no kidding.
Yes, and?
When Sloane took over, she slaughtered the Kett who were here. Mm. There were mass executions. Public. So people would know that Kadara was Kett free. There have been rumors of stragglers in the Badlands. The tales are true. They need to go.
I don't want to go back to the Badlands to do stuff. I just want to settle the colony and get the hell to the next planet. How were the Kett here killed?
You said Sloane killed the Kett here. What happened?
The public Kett executions. Had the port locked down when we arrived. They were shipping Angara off for who knows what. People were scared. But the place had potential.
Ascend them.
So we fought the Kett for it. And we won. You saw the decorations outside. That's Sloane making sure everyone knows she's the new power.
Hmm. Well, you send your own people.
If there are Kett out there, send your own crew to deal with them.
Listen, this is how it is. Everyone knows Sloane destroyed the Kett presence here. Anything that hints otherwise? Weakness. Hmm. But you, you're independent. Where you go, what you do. Nothing to do with Sloane.
Hmm. Have you heard any Kett-related rumors, then?
What exactly are the rumors about the Kett?
Ambushes. People disappearing. Vehicles sabotaged. Picked clean for parts. Could be feral local wildlife, sinkholes, Angara bullshit. But there's enough people saying Kett.
Hmm. Well, I haven't found them in all my adventuring throughout this planet, but somehow I have a feeling that by taking on this quest, there will all of a sudden be some Kett. Now, I'll consider it.
I'll think about checking out the Badlands.
Excellent.
Excellent. Look for signs of Kett on Kadara. Hooray. Let's mingle.
Will ever visit Kadara.
Not if he values his skin.
No, he won't come here. There's a data pad here. Personal log. Shilesia Rorna. New entry. First official day as an outcast. Supposed to meet with Kaetus in an hour. Zitha says he's a major hard-ass, but he was nice enough during my recruitment. For a Turian, anyway. I'll just make sure not to be late. Update. Never mind. They were right. Major hard-ass. End log. Funny. Is this the part where I grab a gun from a Turian and point it at him? Because that didn't happen yet.
You.
Me.
We got off on the wrong foot.
It's
Let's start over.
Me.
I know you had a hand in Ventarev's escape.
Dark in here.
There's no proof of that. I don't need evidence to put a bullet in your skull.
You're not gonna hurt me. We're best buds.
That's not how you do things. Last thing I need right now is Pathfinder brains on my floor.
Agreed.
Talk quickly.
I'll talk quickly about five different things. Tell me about your rivalry with the Collective.
What does the Collective have against the Outcasts?
People always want what they don't have. The Charlatan's thugs are no different.
Who do you think the Charlatan is?
My guess, a group of people.
Hmm.
It'd take more than one person to run the outfit.
You're not worried they're moving in on Outcast territory?
If they make a play, I'm ready.
So there's a whole bunch of shadow brokers. I mean charlatans. So tell me more about the Outcasts.
So, the Outcasts. Give me the sales pitch.
The Outcasts aren't for you.
Wow. No hesitation.
Not a good salesperson.
I handpicked every one of my crew. They've got either potential or history with me. You've got neither.
Well, others have doubted me. And they were wrong, baby. Dead wrong. Okay, maybe leave that last part out.
Addison said something similar. I'll prove you both wrong.
Addison and I agree on something.
Yeah. Maybe not anymore. How'd you guys survive after you left the Nexus?
Helios isn't exactly hospitable. How did he survive after the Nexus?
We didn't leave empty-handed, but when supplies ran low, we were forced to get creative. I ordered hits on Kett convoys, traded with Angaran villages. They told me about Kadara Port.
You never got violent with the Angara?
Just the Rokar. Fuck those guys.
Tell me about your rise to power then on Kadara.
How did a human come to lead an Angaran port?
When I got to Kadara, the Kett were rounding up Angara like animals. It was a slaughter. My people put an end to it. Naturally, the locals were grateful.
And the heads decorating the spaceport? What's that about?
A warning.
Yep.
To the Kett?
Intimidation.
To anyone.
Reasons for mutiny. Who was mutineering? Whatever the hell. Mutining?
I looked you up. Head of Nexus Security.
Oh, her mutiny. Train. From Nexus.
Record shows a temper, but otherwise paints the picture of a loyal soldier. Why just switch sides?
Because I'm sick of serving assholes. I could have handled the situation on the Nexus, but Tam wanted a bloodbath. He brought in the Krogan without even asking me. New galaxy, same old bullshit.
You could have quit.
They would have died without my help. Not all exiles are criminals. Some of us just had enough.
Oh, sounds like a tough situation all around.
You became a pirate by trying to protect people from a massacre?
The irony isn't lost on me. You know, Pathfinder, when I joined the Initiative, I thought we could build a new society. A better one. But the Initiative was just another empty promise. The only person I can count on to change things is me.
Hmm. Well, bye then.
I'll let you get back to it.
Pathfinder, stay out of Kadara's business. This isn't your turf.
I gotta deal with the little people. That's what he said. I gotta deal with the little people first.
People who refuse Sloane don't usually walk away.
That's supposed to scare me?
Just stating a fact.
Oh, good. We got all these options. So, what's your role here? Security, right?
Are you Sloane's second in command?
She calls me her right-hand Turian. Hmm. I keep the wheel from squeaking.
Tell me about you and Sloane.
You and Sloane seem close.
What about it?
Nothing. Just wondering what's the story there.
We met on the Citadel. She punched me in the face when I offered to buy her a drink.
Seriously?
Good start.
No. Mind your own business, Pathfinder.
No? Not seriously. Were you part of the uprising on the Nexus?
Did you switch sides with Sloane during the mutiny?
I came over on Arknatanus. Never stepped foot on the Nexus.
Oh.
Natanus? I heard it was destroyed.
It was. There were stasis pods scattered all over the sector. I woke up with a handful of other survivors.
Damn.
Tried the colonial life. It wasn't for me.
So, I gotta say, the Collective seems rather powerful.
The Collective is making waves in Kadara Port. What's the Outcast plan to stay on top?
By not telling our strategies to strangers.
Okay. On that note, I'll be off.
See you around, Kaetus.
Trusting fellow. Shut up. Why, you oughta. I thought it was gonna open. Well, I don't wanna. Upon their arrival, Sloane Kelly and the Outcast pushed back the Kett from Kadara port, but there are rumors that a band of stragglers are still causing trouble in the Badlands. Kaetus, Sloane's second, has asked you to investigate. Look for signs of Kett. Now, since 50 minutes is too long for one episode and too short to cut it in half, let's look for Kett now. How the hell do I get out of here again? Yeah. There's an elevator. Oh right, this goes not only to our ship, but down. Slums. Yeah, it's fine. Now, is Tartarus that other club down below? We're supposed to meet with Selly or something? Sel? Seal? There's a long loading here. Yeah, that's Tartarus, okay. Alright, we'll talk to this Selly or whatever now. Oh, she's a dancer! A dancer for money!
Sela, I've got a message from Jim, your boyfriend.
Goddess, don't tell me he really thinks I'm his girlfriend.
Whatever you do, don't stop dancing. I'm just delivering a message.
Ooh, I'm just the messenger.
Ooh.
Right, sorry. Go on then. What's the message?
He said he'll have enough credits to pay Sloane's protection fee soon, and, to wait for him.
You tell Jim thanks, but I'm happy at Tartarus. I don't need rescuing, especially from a pup like him.
Okay.
I'll set him straight.
Ugh, what a pain.
I hope you mean him, not me. We're heading back for the prison now, I guess. Well, hello there. And, goodbye there. What? No. It's not through here. It's up those stairs, and then... Where are these doors didn't take so long to open? Liam? Person? She's still feeling naked. Hey, got some news.
Did you find Sela? Was she worried?
Yeah, I found her.
I delivered your message, but Sela's happy at Tartarus.
Oh, so she wasn't worried?
Nope.
Focus on getting out, Jim.
Yeah, okay.
All right, one little quest complete. I wish I could jump down there instead. Liam type person. Oh, Cora. Don't you rush me. Back to the slums. Okie dokie. Hopefully we won't have to come out here too many more times. But if we help him with the, what do you call it? Deploy. If we help him, he might try to convince Sloane. Anything new at the terminal? Huh. I think that was there before. Yeah, so disappointed. I bought purple stuff for this and it's still gold. Maybe we can't overwrite. This is someone who's asking me about this. Female. Sorry, I can't remember your name. So bad with names. Natalie? Natasha? Something like that. She was asking me how I get this. And it's gold. She asked me quite a while ago, too. It was with a pre-order, so maybe I can't override that. Disappointing if so. So... completed missions. Yeah. Let's take a look at our... additional tasks. We're halfway done with plant samples. I don't know. Weapons caches. Continue to scan caches. Well, I don't know. These things, it doesn't say where they are. Kett devices, caches. Screw it. If I don't find them all, then I don't find them all. But these I will try to find. Medical supplies. I don't know. Like, if I mark my map, is it even on this planet? There's the signs of Kett. Yeah. I don't see anything here, as far as, like, I mark my map. Boosting the signals back on Eos. Crafting, oh, take the, back to the vortex. You know I'm going to be scanning more planets. Actually, I'm forward to that. Angaran bodies, it's on the other planet. 5 out of 10 for wildlife. Place the pendant. If we can finally get to these areas where I couldn't do it. Speak with Carrie about Angara. Oh, yeah. Back on the Nexus. They should put this stuff under Nexus quests. Scan materials, I'm almost halfway done. Remnant data cores, got a bunch left. Colonist bodies. Craft a weapon. I need to craft one of the outlaw weapons. Who says I need to do that? This thing's... oh god, we've got a lot. On hold. Again, that's Nexus Vortex. SAM stuff. SAM stuff. I gotta meet with her again. Cora. Yeah, this is gonna be a crew update. Oh, that's Eos. Cora. We have to take her to Eos. Missing arcs. So when we go Eos, I'll take Cora and somebody. Kadara, yeah, on hold. Havarl. Haven't even been to Havarl yet. And Ark on Havarl again. So those are the things I have to do. Priority ops. Speak to Gil. And then Aya. That's Havarl, actually. This thing we couldn't find. We'll try again at some point. Havarl. Yeah, this thing is the what do you call it? The second missing satellite nav point. Didn't show up. Kadara, Nexus. Intel on enemies. That's from, like, all worlds. Well, the firefighters, right? We got that email. Look for an email. So I think it's no longer on hold. Tempest, that's from the Nexus. Vold. The Remnant Architect. Well, I've got better weapons, and we went up a few levels, and maybe I'll be able to defeat it. I think I'm going to wait on it, though. I'm going to finish Eos and Havarl, I'm guessing. And of course we're going to do the Nexus quests and stuff, too. And a Kadara. Look for signs of Kett. And then we have to help Kaetus. Right, work with Reyes. So this is part of this. So we have to help Kaetus and work with Reyes, I guess, some even more. And then we'll be able to do settling. Kralla's song. Go to the meeting spot. Is that? Oh. Spirit's Ledge. Let's go here. Let's do that. Spirit's Ledge. I didn't know what the hell Spirit's Ledge was, so. We'll find out now. Well, it's that way and up. Yeah, I hope it's here and not over there. I can't see how we get up there, so... Gotta be up there on the left somewhere. Whoops, that ran out of control. Am I supposed to fight these guys? Oh, it's still ahead, somewhere. Checking to make sure they're not following.
Well, let's do this.
What are we doing? Is it... Are these the same? Am I supposed to be heading there? Or is it up here? Just in case it's up here, I don't want to lose, like, ground in here.
No one's here. Guess we're too late.
Oh, this is...
Let's look around. Maybe Zia left something behind.
Yeah, I've never been here before. Oh.
It.
Oh, it's two of them? Get in my way. What's here? I didn't even know this was here. I think I've been down there.
Well, that's not natural. Gotta be a way to get inside. Sam?
The lock is controlled remotely, perhaps by something nearby.
Good talking!
Oh. Hello, real core? Take him downtown. Okay. All this crap. Can we scan this stuff? It's pretty cool though. I found a new area. Oh, it wants me to scan stuff.
I found something. Looks like a wire.
Huh. 30% aluminum, copper, and gold. 10% plastic compounds. Cheaper metals have been laced with gold to resist corrosion. Yeah, I remember getting the stuff at Radio Shack. Gold wires. For, like, audio. I always wonder if it really made a difference. It wasn't actual gold, I don't think, but... I forget what it was. It was like 5-carat gold. I don't even know. That wire winds all around here. It goes right around that rock. What says? Oh, there's a container here. Ingarin Ranger Armor 4, which you probably can't pick up. Ingarin Ceramics. I forgot to sell things. I have to go back to port. When we get back to the marketplace, I gotta sell a whole crap load of stuff. I'm just gonna leave it. I think we have some of those Ingarin Ranger Armor 4s already. Keep losing sight of this. Now what's that? Oh.
Maybe this will get us inside.
A console.
Here goes nothing.
Interesting. Did it work?
I have no idea. But apparently now we have to go back this way? Well, good thing for the marker. I would never... Oh. There's a data pad.
Reyes, I found a data pad with what looks like a nav point.
Must be where Zia's hiding the cargo. Probably left that behind for the buyer.
Hmm. Why make the buyer come here, though?
Why not just tell the buyer directly?
Frequencies can be hacked. Dead drops are considered safer, especially for a big sale.
Hmm.
Did you find anything on your end?
The Salarian is a fence. No direct connection to the collective. My guess is Zia met him to find potential buyers. Let's follow up on those coordinates. I'll meet you there.
Oh, he's gonna meet me there. Alright, so where are we going? We're gonna go right up here, conveniently next to this forward station. Fast track, yes. You mean now I have space instead? That's different. Usually it would give me a prompt when I click on the forward station. Where is he? We could probably get up over this. Oh, this is where that building was that we couldn't get into. So my guess is now we can get into it. Oh, I didn't mean to hit that. I was trying to speed up, if anything. I slowed down. Pardon me. Oh boy. These guys, they are so annoying, these things.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
I'm mining it for resources.
Via your mining interface.
Trying to mine it for resources. Oh, I hear that thing. I vote, screw it, go inside. Oh, this isn't anything. I hear it over there, but stop following. Oh, wait. Is this where I'm supposed to be? We never did solve these guys' problem. No, this isn't it. We're further... Never mind. Sorry, guys. I got distracted by a monster in mining zone. Didn't go further enough. Far enough. Gotta go up there. That quest is broken for some people. I think it's broken for me, too. That guy back there, you're supposed to be able to help him with the sample of the herb that you get from those guys out in the middle of nowhere. I think out here somewhere. And, yeah, there's no sample to pick up or anything, so you can't help. Great. So we need to go... Oh, I'm heading the wrong way. Completely the wrong way. To... I gotta pass that thing? Wait. Yeah. Wait, that's the way I came in, isn't it? Oh, it did follow us. He's coming! Whoa. Here?
Shuttle. Could be Zia's.
We're not alone.
It's dead. Oh, there's another one. Dinosaur type things. Renderable plates. Okay, so here is where we're supposed to go. I thought there was gunfire in the distance. It's music. Let me get this open. What are we opening? Mind if I look around first? Garen integrated tech nude. Thank you. Trying to open something?
It's empty.
Huh. This is a setup.
What if this was all just some elaborate trick to get you here?
You mean there was never any cargo?
Here they come.
Bravo. I knew you'd figure it out eventually.
Zia.